This part of the video is sponsored by Unacademy, Foundation and NTSC. Unacademy presents Special Class Marathon and Super Scholars League. Come and attend these special sessions with their top educators where they will guide you right from the basics. Fun quizzes, interactive polls and complete coverage of the previous year's questions all in one place. Inviting all aspirants to these events on the 24th of November. Today, I will be sharing with you the books I used to clear first MBBS as well as give other book recommendations. So, first MBBS consists of three subjects: anatomy, physiology, and biochemistry. Let's go through them one by one. So, for gross anatomy, I used B.D. Chaurasia. The language used by the author is easy to understand. Diagrams are easily remembered during the exams. Books by Vishram Singh are also very used, but I stuck to BDC. The standard books are Gray's Anatomy, Student Editions, but it's a more PG-oriented book. I used a PDF version of Netter's Atlas to understand the concepts more clearly since the diagrams here are better. For General Anatomy, I used BDC's General Anatomy Handbook. For Neuro Anatomy, Vishram Singh. It's clean and precise with easily understandable diagrams and just the required amount of applied anatomy. It will help you with neuroanatomy as well as nervous system in physiology and later medicine. The standard book is Snell's Clinical Neuroanatomy. For embryology, I used I.B. Singh. It is the standard for first year. Langmann's has more clinical stuff and molecular technicalities which are not really required for UGs. For histology, I did not use any special textbooks since the journals provided to us were good enough for practical exams. A book people use is by I.B. Singh. Coming to physiology, there is no book like Guide in Physiology. You will never come across another such well-written book. Don't go by its volume. It's beautifully written and very easy to revise. V.D. Doshi. The best book to refer to one day before exams. Question and answer pattern is the speciality of this book. Other books are Gannon's Review of Physiology, J.K. Pal, A.K. Jain and Indu Khurana. Biochemistry. I use Satyanarayan owing to its vast popularity, although it is not the best book out there for biochem. It has paragraphs mostly, easy approach to topics. For text, suitable for exam purpose, go for Vasudevan. Vasudevan comes with pictures, charts and flowcharts which are handy, easy to understand and can be reproduced in the exams for high scores. The standard though is Harper's Illustrated Biochemistry. It's the gold standard book which is considered at the time of PG preparation. For past papers, MCQs and important questions asked in the exams, I use Balani's Question Set. There is a similar book by a publication called Unique Publications. So that is it for this video. Thank you for watching.